PowerPoint animation can give a simple slide a lively look and your presentation more engaging. You can learn simple animation to enhance your presentation skills. In this video, we will learn how to use animation like whip, fade, and morph to create engaging slides like these. In a blank slide, insert a rectangular shape. Create a copy of the holding shift, control, and drag with the mouse. Create two more copies of the same. Select all the shapes and press Ctrl and G to group them. Drag the grouped shape to cover the whole slide area. From the Format option, select No Outline. Press Ctrl, Shift, and G to ungroup them. Now select the first rectangle and format it with a color. Do the same for the rest of the shapes. Add relevant icons from the PowerPoint Icon tab. I have prepared the text already, which I have added here under the icons. Now create a duplicate of the slide. Delete all the text and icons. Add letters in each of the shape and format them with your favorite font and appropriate size. Once done, select all the rectangles, copy and paste them on the first slide. Position them to cover the whole slide area. Now go to Animation and go to the More Exit Animation option. From there, select the Whip Animation. Go to the animation pane and change the trigger to on click for all the animations. While all the animations are selected in the animation pane, right click and go to the effect options. Under the animate text option, select all at once. Now for all the shapes, select add animation and select fade animation. These are entrance effects. Delete the second slide. The first slide of the PEST analysis is ready now. For the second slide, we will be using a black and white theme. Insert a rectangular oval shape and adjust the curve using the pointers. Add the relevant text in the shape and change the font and font size. I have prepared some text and headings for the slide, which I will paste directly here in the slide. Now insert a circle. Format with black color and no outline. Add a number in the circle. Create three duplicate circles by holding Shift, Control, and dragging the first circle. Change the numbers in the subsequent circles. Now insert a rectangular oval shape and place it on top of the circle, covering the number like in the video. Change the format of the circle to no outline and dark gray color. Create three duplicate copies of the shape and place them on the other circles. Select all the shapes and send to back. Create a duplicate of the first slide. In the second slide, drag the first circle to the left in the middle of the slide area. Increase the length of the rectangular oval shape. Add relevant text in the shape and format of the text, like the video. Once done, create another duplicate of the second slide. Drag the second circle in the middle and follow the same process. Using the same process, create slide number 4 and 5. Do not create all the duplicate slides in one go. Create a duplicate one at a time, change the content, and follow the same. Once all the slides are created, select all the slides and go to the Transition tab. Select Morph Transition. Change the duration to 1.5 seconds. The second slide deck is ready now. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like the video and let us know your thoughts. Subscribe to the channel for more useful PowerPoint content like this. Thank you for watching.